too.
Yeah, I like it a lot.
But before we agree that it all matches the feng shui of the room, let me talk you through the DIY. You wanted something natural, you wanted a conversation piece, something to really inspire the rest of your room. So what I did was I brought this beautiful piece of live edge pine. It's covered with a beautiful lacquer, so it gives us this nice blonde look. And as you can see, all around here, we have these beautiful knots that are looking outward. But then I used your inspiration piece. You wanted to have some metal, so you had pin legs. Now, I can't DIY pin legs, not that good. But what I could do was give you these black iron pipes. They're very industrial looking and you're really unique. It's a one-of-a-kind table. No one else in the world has this and it goes really well with your space.
Yeah, I really like the knotted wood. I really like the pipe legs. That's a very cool touch. I like the industrial kind of look too. I think it's a nice feature for sure. And it's going to be a really tough decision.
Okay, so you've heard both our explanations. So the time has come. Are you going to buy? Or are you going to DIY?
Alright, it's a very tough decision you guys are left me with.
I actually have no idea what you're going to pick.
I know, I'm so nervous.
I think I'm going to have to choose to buy.
Just right. You did a really good job.
You also did an amazing job with the DIY.
Thank you.
The pipelines are amazing.
Thank you.
Well, now you need to help me get this out because it's funny.
Yeah. Okay, let's do it.
Memindah Akta Insolvensi 1987 supaya kes mulut polis dapat dilepaskan secara otomatik pada masa yang singkat. Sementara menunggu pindaan, kes-kes kecil yang hutangnya RM50,000 ke bawah atau kurang RM50,000 yang memenuhi syarat akan dilepaskan dari muflis serta-merta mulai 1 Mac ini. Dengan langkah ini, insya Allah kita akan lepaskan sekitar 130,000 rakyat daripada satu ini.
haluan kekal utuh, fokus kemakmuran dan kemajuan negara. Salam Malaysia Madani, berita tengah malam bersama saya, Sahih Samsudin. Perdana Menteri Dato' Sri Anwar Ibrahim yakin kerajaan perpaduan pimpinannya akan kekal bertahan sehingga ke akhir penggal pentadbiran. Keyakinan disuarakan beliau bagi mengulas kenyataan negatif